Run.
Okay, and what's up, ladies and gentlemen?
Yeah, but hey, welcome. And this is my friend Jason, as you can see in most of my videos. Say hi, Jason.
Hi.
So then we're playing this scary game, but this is a storyline. So let's read this. Where am I? I said to myself. Okay, no, seriously. I said to myself, as you wake up on a rooftop of a building, you don't remember how you got here in the first place. You're all alone up there, and all you know is that you have to get out of here. But something doesn't feel right here, or you don't feel any all right. The headache you have is still stinging. Ugh, have I been off my meds again? Either way, you have to get out of here. However, things don't seem to look right. This place gives you the creeps. Just get out of here as fast as you can. The game for experience, please. Yeah, make sure you're in a private instance. The world doesn't. We don't have a private server. Turn your world up as high as you can. If you're playing with friends, stay close. Some triggers and local. Anyway, this is a rooftop that we're on top of too. Wait, is this a rooftop? Oh yeah, it is a rooftop. But yeah, there's an exit. Oh, we gotta wait until my friend gets arrived. Get up.
I'm looking for an avatar that will be perfect.
Does it look creepy that every time I look at you, you're just looking to the different direction?
Maybe.
Well, can you fell off? Oh, you can't fall off.
I guess we're going in as a GOC.
A GOC.
GOC.
Are you actually lagging?
No.
Oh, I thought you were lagging. Like when I see you, you're just stopping like a little bit of 1 second.
That's because of the new VRChat update. It keeps on having lag, like little lag spikes.
Really?
Yeah, it just freezes for 1 second.
So you can't open doors.
It ain't really a bothersome though.
He's lots of stupid stuff. Yeah. This game looks nothing like the hotel because it has stupid materials they can see. And it sucks.
This whole place is made out of wood floors.
Yeah. I would like to make a game that is really good and never have stupid materials like this.
Well, you're able to. You just have to figure out how to use Unity. And also, you have to have a computer.
Is that
the naked person?
No, it's a mannequin.
How come it has eyes? How come it sounded like it just snapped my neck?
It's kind of one of those meme snapping necks, you know? Right?
Yeah. How come it's getting darker?
I don't know. It looks like my bedroom. That looks so scary. There's still blood on the floor, but I can't tell.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back up because I'm sick and tired of seeing down all the time. Okay, you know what? Hold on. I'm a little bit crouchy, but it sounds weird. Oh god, oh no.
Man, who messed up the couch?
Okay, don't go in that room.
This looks...
Okay, I'm not afraid of that. That's so stupid.
You put that mannequin there?
No. Hey, I was upstairs with you.
You sure these are mannequins?
It is a real mannequin, so you gotta watch out and watch your back.
Can I pull out my gun?
Join us. No. They
no
could be
gun?
No, they could be friendlies. They just want to have fun, like normal human beings, like
axe.
Native Americans.
I don't think it's friendly.
It
I
is.
Like
it's trying to
light.
Butchers. It's trying to chop down some trees, like chop on the building. Now this room is empty.
Wouldn't they use meat cleavers?
This place is abandoned. Kind of. This place is like abandoned. There's like red lights and there's like weird empty places. You know. Now
ooh,
this is
red.
Red
is my.
No, why is that painting
color
over there?
Lights.
Wait, is that a magazine? No, it's not. I think that was a magazine, but no.
I'm hearing noises.
Me too.
That photo keeps on disappearing.
Oh, I thought the wall was
that
moving
picture.
Behind me. Okay, now there's a painting
hey,
right there. What? Another. Okay, now there's more paintings.
Why is the noise getting louder?
I don't know, is it just me or you?
Have you played this before?
No. No.
I think those mannequins are evil. Should I pull out my gun now?
No, let's see.
But this is America.
Oh, God.
They killed a man. See, we have to pull out guns now.
No, that guy just, he did that to himself. Okay, down, there's dolls hanging around on the ceiling.
It was this.
No, but hold on, I'm waiting for you. I don't want you to slow down.
That red light's flashing. That means bad signal.
Who's that?
Can I pull out my gun now?
No.
But I have a full clip. I can just unload on anybody.
I don't know, you can do it anytime you want, but... You're next. What do you mean you're next?
I think they're gonna hang us up. I hear whispers. I hear footsteps.
Me too,
I think
but...
we're gonna get our necks lit.
They're kinda kinky a little bit. You're next. It's all your... What's all my fault? Hold on, there's not a dead body.
Oh, I think I know why. I think I shot that person. They stole my can of Dr. Pepper.
Bro, they can steal anytime. You could just arrest them if they're stealing it.
I'm part of the military.
Jesus Christ. There's too many stuff. There's too many graffiti.
Oh, you think jumping down these stairs we're gonna trip one time?
No, this ain't a real... No.
Oh,
this is... Go to hell! No.
There's too
no.
many people inside these rooms.
No, there's not. Why is there more
this
stairs?
Too much. This
Help.
Is more stairs than usual. See, you were distanced to slip on them.
Everything stopped.
Patty Puss.
Yeah. We haven't come. Oh. Hurry up and go downstairs. I can't look back because it's getting my leg. Getting
I keep on crashing. Hitting my butt on the stairs.
Okay.
The exit. Should I pull out my gun now?
Not until I say now. Alright, this is the end. Alright, you should go ahead now. You go ahead and pull your gun.
Okay, gun time. My gun is out of my holster.
Alright. Alright. You made it out of that nightmare. Or from what you saw, at least. Yeah, of course I did. But looking back, you saw everything was normal. Was it all a hell? What does it say? What does that say over there? Hello.
Hotel.
What? No, it says over there. Hallucination.
Oh. Hallucination.
Hallucination. Thank you. Hallucination. My English is so terrible. Were you just imagining things? These thoughts raced through your mind as you walked in the cold, quiet streets. You know. Oh, the music stopped, but. Oh, never mind. You don't know what you saw. You don't know what you saw or experienced from that hotel. You just hope you don't have to go through that again. At least you can go home and sleep now, at least. I hope you can. Thank you for playing my map. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Anyway, like my blue laser?
Kind of. It kind of looks reminds me that you're doing the, whatchamacallit? The X... No, not X. Not an X-ray gun, but no. I was about to say, What do you call that you shoot in the dark places or something? Oh yeah, the lidar scanner. Thank you. It's called the lidar.
We watched the FNAF movie yesterday.
Not the really? Movies.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, but anyway, that's
Are
it for this game.
Are we doing another map?
Kind of, but anyway, guys, this is it for this video. And say hi to Jason anytime you want, guys. But see you guys in the next video.
Hi.
Bye. Bye. Bye.